I see this mistake quite often in most restaurant POS systems, and I hope you're not making it in your restaurant. I want to show you how to set up combo meals in your POS system properly. Hey everybody, Ryan Gromfin here, author, speaker, chef, restaurateur, and the founder of therestaurantboss.com, as well as clickbacon.com. And I get this a lot when I'm working with clients and we're going through their POS system trying to get really accurate data for food costing and such like that. I see a lot of mistakes in the way that their POS system is set up. One of the most common mistakes I see is the way combo meals are set up. A lot of times what I see is that someone will have, let's say, like a hamburger and then a hamburger combo meal as two separate buttons. And they'll have that all the way throughout their menu. So maybe if it's more of a quick service or fast food restaurant, right, they'll have like a hamburger, a cheeseburger, a double cheeseburger, a chicken sandwich, a fish sandwich, whatever. And then they'll have the actual item and then the item combo. The problem with that is that when you go to run a PMIX report, a product mix report, to find out how much of each item you're selling, you got to look in a lot of different places to get the data that you want. What you're better off doing is setting up all of your items as the a la carte price and then having a make combo button or just a combo button. So in this case, maybe it's like $2.59 to turn anything on your menu into a combo, like to add fries and a drink. So then instead of hitting the cheeseburger combo button, the one button, you would hit two buttons. You would hit the cheeseburger button and then have a modifier pop up that says combo and then hit the combo button. So on the receipt, it's two different line items that equal the combo price. But when you go to do reporting and find out how much of everything you're selling, you're gonna have a much clearer picture of what's actually happening in your restaurant. It's these little tips that make everything that much easier. I hope you enjoyed this week's video, and I look forward to seeing you next week with another great training video to help your restaurant increase profits and operate more smoothly. Have a wonderful day. I want to thank you for watching that video. If you can do me three really quick favors right now, very quick. The first is, if you haven't already, will you subscribe to this channel? In a moment, some things are gonna pop up on your screen, some buttons, and one of those buttons is gonna be subscribe. So whether you're watching this on my channel or on YouTube or on your phone, just stick around for 1 second and you're gonna see a big subscribe button. If you haven't already, could you please subscribe? Two, if you haven't liked this video, will you go ahead and click the like button? Actually, don't just click it, will you smash that like button and tell the world that you really enjoy this? Because the way that I can continue to bring you all this great free training is for my message to expand, for more restaurant owners and future restaurant owners around the world to be watching this. And so the way to do that is to like my video. So again, if you're watching on YouTube, there'll be a place for you to like it. Or if you're back on my website, there'll be a place for you to like that. So smash that like button for me. And then also, could you leave a comment? Ask me a question. I reply to all my comments as fast as I can, usually within about 24 hours. Sometimes it takes a little bit longer, but go ahead and ask me a question, leave me a comment, tell me you love the video, tell me you'd like to see something else in a video. If you need more detail on a certain area, I can film other videos about that. But if you can go ahead in a couple seconds now, it's gonna come out. If you can subscribe, like, and comment, that would be great. Also, there'll be a spot in this little button coming out in a few seconds where you can download something for free. I'm always rotating that, so take a look at that, some free tools. But if you're new to my channel, if you've never seen my videos before, there'll also be a spot for you to watch a video that'll kind of introduce you to what I do here at The Restaurant Boss and at clickbacon.com and tell you about what we do and how you can get more involved and how you can get more free stuff and all that. So the buttons should be coming in by now. Go ahead and click on those and have an absolutely wonderful day. Thank you so much.